Okay, in order to answer this question, we have to talk about paradigm signaling. Okay, so